Oh, that's chunky. Oh, okay.
And I'm like, oh, gross.
Pooh Bear, get up. What? Welcome back, gays, ghouls, and everyone in between to our YouTube channel,
The Horror Bandwagon.
Hi, I'm Mr. Sergio.
And my name is Cody.
And we are boys for horror analysis,
criticism,
and spooky ooka,
and sometimes kooky
entertainment. And welcome back to another movie night reaction. Tonight, we are feeling okay about this movie that we're about to watch. We are finally watching Winnie the Pooh, Blood and Honey. Now, this has been on our list to cover for maybe since it was announced or like when it came out on streaming. But ever since, we have just been pushing it off. But hey, now the sequel is coming out.
Yeah.
And we said, why not watch it for the channel and get it over with?
Now, it could be a fun time. We aren't sure yet. We're going to have to wait and find out.
Though I hear that the sequel has a little bit more budget.
Okay.
Also, the Winnie the Pooh in that movie looks entirely different.
All right.
So technically, maybe we didn't need to watch this. Anyways, we're going to watch it anyways. It's good to know where the roots of it all came from. But just in case we did bring reinforcements, we have our drinks in hand. Mm-hmm. What's inside here? A bunch of tequila. So if we get a little sloppy by the end of this reaction, please forgive us.
Now, before we get started, y'all know what to do. Make sure that you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click that notification bell so you get notified every time we post a new video. And if you want to support the channel even more, you can go over to our Patreon at patreon.com/thehorrorbandwagon. Or you can click the join button below to join our YouTube membership. And finally, don't forget to check out our Discord where you can talk to us about this movie and anything else that is on your mind.
The link is going to be in the description below. But without further ado, let's get to pooing. Wait. Let's get into it.
Man, I am ready.
For a second there, I thought this was an A24 movie. The A threw me off.
A young boy named Christopher Robin came across some most unusual adolescent creatures.
They look sketchy already.
Rabbit, Eeyore, Piglet, and most importantly, Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh. I could narrate this.
Passing day together, their bond strengthened and grew. The days turned to years, and with the years...
I mean, hey, I do like that it starts off with an illustration, just like the character.
Mm-hmm. Requiring them to fend for themselves once more.
Damn, just then bounce! Winter. Christopher Robin was like, fuck y'all, I gotta grow up.
The group must consume one of their dearest friends.
No!
And thus, Eeyore was no more.
What?
But Eeyore's my favorite.
Yeah, me too. I love Eeyore.
They became feral and developed a hatred to all things human.
Oh my god, not Eeyore.
And returned to their animalistic roots.
Oh no, that's Eeyore!
Swearing never to talk.
Fuck right, y'all.
I need a drink after this.
I'm done. We're going to drink every time this movie is just not it.
Woo.
That is alcohol.
Mary Robin. I don't want any secrets between us, and I certainly don't want you to think I'm crazy.
I don't think you're crazy, Chris.
Immediately, I would think you're crazy. You're starting off me going to the woods, not telling me what's going on.
Now, this is an awkward thing for you to say, because we did famously go camping together a month into our relationship.
But you didn't lead me in there being like, don't think I'm crazy.
Well, because I didn't want you to think I was crazy, so I just said nothing. Although this is a little bit different, because he's about to show his soon-to-be wife that he befriended woodland creatures that can talk.
So successful. You don't need to shy away from it.
Why are we even here? Why are we even here if you don't believe me?
Oh, I was about to be like, you brought us here, bro.
Yeah.
Like, don't come at me like that.
Pooh, Piglet, Eeyore, all of them. We were friends for many years.
Oh, girl, you don't know. You don't want to know what they did with Eeyore. He became ribs, barbecue ribs. I was going to say, if it was everyone out of the group, I'd say Piglet was the first one to go. Smell of bacon. I don't.
You know, in a way, they still exist in you.
Pooh! Come on, Mary, it's them!
Is that the Pooh call?
It sounds like an owl.
This has to be some sort of mistake.
Oh. Pooh.
Oh, it's a little honey jar.
I really need to find out what's happened here, okay?
Come on.
Look, you're not in any danger, okay? I know them.
No, we gotta go, bro. Is Christopher Robin gonna get it first? Like, that actually would be a twist.
We're going home.
I would be so mad at him. I'd be like, how fucking dare you put me in this position? I mean, Pooh would have smelled you. Like, your scent is everywhere. Oh, hey, they each got a trailer. This is kind of nice. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, this is nice.
They've been here for literal hours.
Yeah, I would feel so bad for her. I would lose feeling in my legs.
Hide.
Again?
Oh no, I would book it. I would Can someone punch her in the face? Christopher Robin, do something!
Wow, he's just watching this happen.
He's literally saying, Piglet, please! Oh! And I oop. I will literally haunt you beyond the grave if you let Piglet strangle me like that.
I would never. We'd be having bacon for dinner.
You need to help me, please. There's something wrong with Piglet. He just killed my wife. Please.
Are you kidding me?
Christopher Robin being like, Pooh, did you see what just happened?
I would have never left, I swear. We used to play.
Leave it to a twink to switch up like this.
Mm. Never left, I swear. Remember when we were younger, Pooh?
This is the longest walk ever. Yeah. Just do it. They just make passionate love right there, the way it just like. Oh, they burned him alive.
Okay.
Winnie the Pooh, blood and honey.
Not the insidious music.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I mean, I'll give them props for killing Christopher Robin off the bat. I like that. Though, I wish I would have seen it. So that makes me worried as to, like, where the gore is going.
Okay.
And I like myself some gore.
But maybe they're, like, building up to it. Because, like, all the little clippings and stuff here are, like, these are basically Bigfoot. They're like myths or legends of the woods. Bear man pig? You're not gonna give me man bear pig?
Is man bear pig a thing?
Man bear pig is from South Park.
Oh. Well, South Park would have come for his ass.
Disconnect from the busy world. Somewhere which might feel safer. And to take your mind off everything that's happened.
Maybe go camping in the woods. Pick something large, like at least 100 acres.
And bring all of your closest friends. Mm-hmm. Everyone that means the world to you.
Don't listen to Al Gore. You don't need to be scared of Man Bear Pig.
South Park reference?
Yes.
Got it. Cody is a fan of poo poo pee pee jokes.
Oh my God. You're going to be in so much trouble. I am not.
No, I appreciate South Park too, just so you know.
2 hours. Seriously, 2 hours.
2 hours. Oh,
sorry.
I am a fan of overhead, you know.
You do love that.
Nature shots. I'm a sucker for them.
All right, we'll see you soon.
Okay, that's kind of spooky.
Mm-hmm. Spooky-ooky.
I feel like I'm going to get like splinters just going into here. That's the true nightmare. Splinters? There should be a movie called Splinter where like it's just killer splinters like coming at you. Does that sound good at all? Would it be better than this movie?
Oh, the old abandoned gas station. Never a good sign.
Yeah, Why would you stop here?
Hello? Is anyone here?
Oh my god, if they kill her off also, like, each person we just see just dies immediately. It's kind of like how Terrifier did it.
The pumps outside, are they working?
Them old things? You seen them? They ain't been working for years. You're looking for-
He even called her out. Did you not see how they look like? They're not working.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, darling.
Who are you? What?
All right, bye.
They're coming in like this is like a grocery store. This is like a functional grocery store.
One single bug, Zoe, you're driving me home.
This looks nice, though. I like the look of it.
Why did they walk up? Like, why didn't they drive?
Well, that pool's got my name written all over it.
It's going to be perfect.
Like, they're walking on the driveway, right?
They have to park outside of the gate.
Right, girls, do you know what we agreed?
Everyone's doing a line to start off.
Oh!
If you say so.
Oh. Worst rule ever.
Stop sitting around on Instagram all day.
Lara? I'm not doing that, Jess.
Yeah, you are. Come on.
Well, I guess they need to have a good reason for them to not have their phones on them.
I mean, I like that you're justifying this. I'm literally like, I'm not doing it. But yet again, I'm not going on to an Airbnb knowing I'm in a horror movie.
Like, is it definitely 100 Acre Woods? Is that the place? Because my sat nav's telling me to make a U-turn and I'm so bad at directions.
Yeah, I would keep driving and eventually die.
That's not good.
That's your sign to run. Where's your car?
Yeah.
Where was the car that we were just at?
I hope she's running back towards it, but I get the feeling that she's not.
Why does he like sound like he's squishing every time he walks? Oh, bitch. Oh, no, girl. Oh, Pooh is the man. He can just rip it off in one little thing. Oh, okay.
Do not like.
Are you going to throw in the shredder? Oh, there's a process. We're gonna have to wait here for a couple hours. Ew! Oh, that's chunky. Bees. Bees everywhere.
Not the bees! Not the bees!
Like it?
Oh, wait, do we have a couple?
It's just a bit soon. Right.
She's like, get your own room. We can't do this tonight.
No, there's like rose petals and a heart on the bed and everything.
Well, she said she liked it, but she's just not... There's some history there. Oh, was this lighting like this already?
She brings her own lighting everywhere she goes.
Honestly, I'm not mad at it.
Like a garden chair next to my window or footprints in the garden. What the hell? I never...
Footprints in the garden.
Oh my God.
And when I came back to my room, I heard something.
Well, your house is all diagonal, so...
All right. Madden music. Did you hear me? Yeah. I was like,
oh. I was like, what the fuck is that?
Look at that. I'm providing. I'm adding to the suspense.
And then one night, I was asleep in my room. Alone.
No.
Yeah, Cody would hate this. I mean, I would obviously hate it too, but...
Noise.
Wait.
He was inside.
I thought that was the man from the gas station, but I'm tripping. What'd you do? Did you punch him in the face?
The police found his computer and found loads of me. I had no idea.
So I didn't want to tell you girls because it just wasn't worth playing.
This is so off topic. But this does remind me, and it's not as creepy. This is a very creepy situation. But I do think about the days where I was on Grindr and the amount of like naked like pics that I did send. They're probably saved in someone's computer out there.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm not Piggly, literally having to do the grunt of the work. Wait, is that Chris Robin?
Imagine what would have happened.
Okay, so I take my statement back then, because before I gave it props for killing off Christopher Robin. This is where he breaks into his musical number. I'm just Pooh, and I don't know what else to do. Ooh. I don't know what else would I need to kill.
Silly old bear, you're the best bear in all the world.
And that's a very Christopher Robin kid.
Mm-hmm.
Disney, cast this kid. Okay. Maybe this is like a Jason situation. You have to like talk about things you've talked about when you were a kid.
I only have two questions in this scene. Number one, is he shirtless or naked? And number two,
that's true.
Why take clothes off at all?
Not the Eeyore sound. You're wrong for that. Oh, wow. Oh, because he's using the pin part.
Oh.
Yow, yow. Winnie the Pooh is literally so fucking petty.
Mm-hmm.
That was a petty move, just putting your wife right there in front of you. Uh-oh. You know it stinks like eggs. Oh my god.
Oh, he's fucked up for this.
Yo, he fucking hates this kid.
Uh-huh.
Hey. Who's like, that's my song.
Honestly, I love this setup.
I like the little, because if it rains.
Yeah, you have the canopy.
Yeah,
you got
I love
the
that.
Lights.
This
you got wine.
It's really nice. If they ever invest in like a Winnie the Pooh Blood and Honey experience,
this
let it be this Airbnb.
It. Yeah.
And then you'll have like a Winnie the Pooh person that you hire to just stalk you around the building. Cody's like, not about that, but.
That's a very low angle for a thirst trap.
Well, no, because you got to put your chest up a little bit and then, like, put your, you know, like, to the side. We really are spending a lot of time with her taking pictures.
Mm-hmm. I was like, I've been waiting for, like, one of them to just have Pooh in the back.
Are you stalking Maria?
Girl.
Imagine she was like, she's inside on the second floor. Okay, leave me alone. Oh shit, this is your chance. He like breaks down and like dance. Oh, is it two of them?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit.
No wonder the lights aren't working because Piglet's out here.
Is that Piglet?
I think so.
Yep, that's Piglet. This is like Warthog Piglet, mm-hmm. Right?
This is like Pumbaa.
This is Pumbaa, they borrow Pumbaa. Just sink it to the bottom of the pool, right?
Well, I think he's holding her up.
Oh, no. Okay, she's not dead. They use, I think, chloroform, right?
Wait, they can drive?
Oh, they're not done. I'm sure Snow White gave them, like, a driver's test at some point. Does no one hear this? Like,
no, remember they walked the whole way to the house.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Oh! I don't want to see it.
Oh! I don't know how she was able to keep screaming.
Something doesn't feel right, Marie. Why is the door left open like that?
Oh, she literally got a whiff of evil.
What is that?
What is that? Damn.
Is her whole eyeball just, like, hanging
yeah,
out?
Yeah, it was hanging out.
Whoever it is probably wrote that.
Do you want to maybe call the cops?
Yeah, find your cell phones.
Come on,
We need to call the police.
Oh, you're fucked. I need you guys to really, like, be on this now.
Mm-hmm.
Also, Pooh, they're right there.
Can he, like, control the bees?
I guess so. He's the beekeeper.
I'm scared. We gotta get through this, okay?
Where are your phones? Why not grab your phones?
I've got a gun. Jessica, I've got a gun upstairs. I've got a gun, yeah. I've got a gun upstairs in the room. Come on, please don't get me. Come on.
All right, that's gonna come in handy. I'm glad you thought of that.
Okay, I've got it.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
She's not fucking around.
Oh, my God. I think you guys waited too long. You guys were, like, bumbling around for a little bit.
Also, this girl literally has all their phones. Why is she not going and getting the phones?
I don't know. I've lost hope in that. They got a pool, too? Oh, this is
fancy.
Damn. I like how the most interesting part for us is, like, this Airbnb is everything.
Too.
Oh, y'all are gonna get slaughtered. Mm-hmm. I just do something. Okay, oh. Fall in the pool.
I mean,
that's a plan. Piglets.
Do you wanna like do something?
Oh wow, he literally was like, "Nah, I'm coming after you." Piglet really wants to make his chains his personality.
Mm-hmm.
The girl was right there. Not that I'm, you know, trying to help Piglet out or anything, but...
This feels like the wrong move for Piglet.
Well, I will also say, she's acting like this pool is so deep. Girl, this just get up!
Oh, gross. Now he's just making splashes for fun.
Why did she duck? What?
I guess she passed out again? Oh.
Wow, she's just a hole in your face.
She's looking like that, like the Mother Buddha from Incantation.
Oh, I don't want to talk about that. That's scary.
I mean, you could have gotten your phones. They were out of the house.
Babe,
forget
about the phones. They forgot about them. Maybe, okay, it would be so stupid if they actually said something about the phones being like, we locked them in a safe and we just didn't hear it. I love that Piglet actually like does like a, what's the sound the pig makes?
An oink.
What does a Pooh Bear make?
I don't know.
Ooh.
I'm kind of surprised that they don't like still speak though, because they could speak, right? Or maybe it was like just Christopher Robin imagining their words.
Oh yeah, they do speak.
What is this saw trap?
Oh,
I think
God.
It's honey.
He's just like, let me just put some more lube on my face. I'm chapped. Okay, it's so weird. It kind of looks kind of cute.
What?
It's
kinda cute.
Like his little snout. Like his little, let me just clean that up. Okay, now it looks like boogies, but. Wait, I need to use that in my future.
What? What the fuck?
Does he constantly just needs to be moist? This movie likes their Pooh Bears moist.
Ew!
Ew! Ew! I see a tongue! What? What the fuck? Is he gonna slap her to death?
Always.
They literally did, they just walked on. They just walked on without even realizing where they were. You getting awfully close with a person that you do not know. You don't know who this man is. I'm convinced that they literally were just going like that.
This looks like some sort of ritual sacrifice thing.
Yeah, what are they doing?
It's what they call themselves. They're just these disfigured creatures.
Wait, how do you know? Are they saying that to you? Are they talking?
They talk. Some broken English.
So they do talk.
Okay.
Okay. Let's hear it, Mama.
Please.
You don't like over out so you can leave.
They're like, no, actually tell us more. We're not releasing you until you tell us more. I don't know. This girl is serving. She's acting her ass off right now. Oh, you guys lost the gun immediately.
All right, don't waste the ammo.
And I only have one shot.
All right, lady, you just talked a big game.
Wait, I really want them to just like fist fight right now.
I am living for this.
Yeah, this is actually pretty funny. Come on. Y'all couldn't have told her there was one shot in there. Imagine it's like acid, honey. Oh my god! He's just eating her face!
No, I think he's mauling her like with his tusks.
What? Oh, maybe that was smart because they ran after her, after them.
All right, that deserves a cheers.
Yeah, I'll do that a cheers. I'll give that a cheers. Oh man, I really thought you could have used that to some extent.
I mean, I would have tossed it over somewhere so the house catches on fire.
Yeah, I would have still tried to like hurt him with it. What the fuck? Oh shit. Okay, girl. I mean, she has revenge on her mind.
Going anywhere.
Oh, I thought he was gonna do like a break the chains moment.
No, that's literally me, like whenever I start doing anything kinky, just turning into a full-on pig.
Now this is for that poor woman that you mauled.
Do it, just do it. There we go. Oh wait, I don't like the dying pig noises. No, I would go from up down.
Yeah. You'll get more with the...
Yeah. Not that we know from experience. I'm just saying. YouTube is all fake.
It's simple physics.
So I could.
Oh, you're going to have to go.
Yeah.
Actually, take the sledgehammer with you.
You need to leave now?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Ooh.
Oh.
No.
Oh, honey. Oh, it's going in. It's going in. I mean, she could have ran at that moment. Also, like, fucking Pooh Bear is running track every single day. He can run super fast.
We don't have a minute. Come on. Fucking Pooh Bear, come on.
That's me, though. I'd be like, I'm out of breath. Give me a second.
What you talking about? What's happening to y'all, huh?
Oh, is that the gasoline guy?
Bandwagon.
Well, it ain't no bear either. Some kind of freak picking on them girls, huh?
Do they just have random southern accents?
Yeah. It now makes me wonder where we're at. Not saying that, you know, natural born southerners can't go over to, you know, the UK.
Boys, you ready?
What are they gonna do? Dance off. Right now.
Honestly, I'm kind of like hoping that he just like pew, 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 pew.
Just like Matrix in, like just yes. like Neo, like kill Billet. Yes.
Not chatting, huh? Well, I guess it's time to open up a fucking can of whoop ass.
I'm gonna freaking. I think they each decided that like they were gonna do their own thing. They're all gonna just try a different accent. Pooh Bear, get up!
Not us cheering for Pooh.
Wait, when did he get so huge? Tall. Wait, what? Did he like? Oh! Half of his face is gone. Yeah, yeah. Oh, clean off, clean off. Oh! Oh! Fuck. Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, I see head. Okay, good. All right, we gotta get out of here. Winnie the Pooh, yeah, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, coming for you. What you gonna do? Yeah, Winnie the Pooh. What do you do at this point? Oh, just stop the car.
Yeah, but they're on a dirt road, so it won't work as well.
Okay, but it'll be something. There we go. That was too long. We literally waited there until Pooh was all the way to the front.
It's a good thing the road was this straight the entire time.
Girl, how'd you do that?
Wait, why was the engine off? She just pressed the brake.
Run, get out of here. Not the windshield.
Oh my God.
Don't you hate it when your best friend's head is on the windshield?
Fuck y'all.
All right.
All right. Wait, hold up. Whoa, that was so lucky that you were not also crushed. I would have enjoyed this more if Christopher Robin was like maybe a little more useful before, but. See, the thing with this design is that it does look a little too cartoony. Like, the look looks very cartoony.
This is where we need the explosion.
Oh, there you go.
Of course, Pooh can just push the cars apart.
Damn it. You weren't part of that explosion.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Are you going to die?
Just let her go, please. I'll stay. Just take me instead, please.
No, you can't.
There must be another way.
Nice.
We literally can't not say that. I'm sorry.
I'll stay with you forever. Take me instead.
Aww.
Is that what's going to happen? Oh. Oh! You son of a bitch. Who was like, psych.
Because he wants to hurt Christopher Robin more than anything else.
Yeah, exactly. Man, my dude, you couldn't save anybody. I know, maybe we're being too harsh here, but... Now what? You're just like awkwardly standing there. Pooh could literally just kill you right now. Oh, and he might...
Not necessary.
Yeah, y'all remember the final girl that we had? Nah, we're gonna show you literally them being picked apart. What?
Okay.
All right. That's how it ends.
Number two better be like Christopher Robin coming back with like a bunch of guns and a bunch of dudes.
I feel like they forgot to add like a final scene to this. But maybe they always knew that there was gonna be a sequel. I don't know. Oh my God. I will say I do find it funny that Pooh's main source of like killing people is a knife, even though like I think we saw that he has like nails and also supersonic strength, and also like he might be a little rabid where he can just like chomp on things and like, you know, like may cut their heads off and just like eat their goo.
Yeah.
I mean, that's gross, but I mean, I was expecting that a little bit, but they went down the slasher route. All right, guys. So that was our reaction to Winnie the Pooh, Blood and Honey. And I can't help but laugh. I'm very happy that we set our expectations very low.
Yeah.
I think that's what, like, we went in knowing that everybody was saying that this was a horror movie, that it wasn't like top tier by any chance. And I mean, I'm not saying here that it's like top tier movie, but like we went in knowing that we're not gonna expect the best. And I have to say, I think there were moments that kept me interested.
Yes. You could see like the skeleton of a good movie. Yeah, I saw this skeletons movie. Like,
oh, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. That's a good shot. I think the characters were the problem. I mean, there was a point where I felt the pacing was so awkward, mm-hmm. because especially when they found out that there were killers around, they were letting people inside the house. Then they were like, where do we go? Where do we go? And they were like, just freaking out for like 2 minutes. And then they were like, I got a gun.
Like, I do feel like the girls were almost too helpless. Like, I expected more from them.
Well, except they had a little bit of heart in the role of Alice. And I only know that because they screamed her name. And she had a reason to, like, seek revenge. But then they killed her, like, immediately. I mean, I would have loved to see that expanded a little bit more. I don't know. I do agree. I think it was a little all over the place. I thought the gore was actually very surprisingly fun. It was like, I love fun gore.
I mean, I would not have called it fun.
But like, you know, like fun gore where it's like, oh, it's so over the top and crazy that it's just funny and, you know, like you go with it, as opposed to like some gore where it's like, oh, you want to feel pain. You want to be like miserable watching this.
I didn't need the head smashy bits personally.
I found it fun. But I mean, I could use without the CGI, and maybe that will be improved in the sequel where they have a little bit more budget. So I hope that they keep that element. Give me more kills. Give me more interesting kills. That's another one. Mm-hmm. I think I want more interesting kills in the second one. I want the characters to be likable. I really felt like I really couldn't connect with the characters enough.
Yeah, I think that's fair. I mean, even Christopher Robin, you like wanted to like him. And sure, they give a shirtless man. Are we complaining about that? No.
Well, shirtless, but like twunk. But I
do agree with you that there weren't as many like likable characters to really get you attached to in this movie.
Yeah.
And I do, you know, there were some complaints like about the cell phones. Why didn't they just go get the cell phones?
Well, I don't know if we missed the line that maybe they said like the cell phones were like locked in an attic that only like the mom knew.
I don't think they said that. I think that they were like, we should go get the phones. And the girl who had the phones was like, yeah. And then just that was it. They just never like circled back to it. But, you know, the other thing that I thought they were kind of missing is I was expecting Rabbit and Owl to show up too. That like they talked about them in the beginning.
Rabbit was a character in the beginning. I thought it was just Owl, but they definitely mentioned Owl. And I don't know where Owl went. I am excited because I think Owl and Rabbit and Tigger are going to be in the next movie.
Okay.
So I mean, we also know that Pooh is alive. Is Piglet alive in the next one? I feel like they can revive Piglet. I think there's a way.
I don't know that it was confirmed that Piglet was dead.
Yeah, he was just severely injured.
But overall, I mean, this was a fun movie to watch. I will say
I wasn't miserable, but again, we knew already the reputation that this movie had. We already knew that going in.
But like going into a movie where we knew we were gonna get to like have some laughs and make fun of it.
And maybe because we were making fun of it. Yeah. And then we had our drinks. Like, it was so wild. Time. Like, in my mind, I just felt like this was like a parody of Winnie the Pooh. And especially that part, there were points where, like, the pool scene where she, instead of getting out of the pool, Piglet went into the pool and then followed her. And I'm like, what is happening? I wonder, or what's his face? Christopher Robin did nothing to save his wife and was just like, Piglet, why? It was like, it was very like, very soap opera-y. Which was just funny. I just thought this was funny. And again, we know that this probably took a lot of heart and a lot of, you know, work to get it together. Mm-hmm. I do appreciate a lot of the shots. So that's our best way of being like median level criticism. But guys, you let us know what you thought of this movie down below. We want to say a big thank you to our patrons. Thank you so much for being patrons and for all the support that you give us. If you want to see your name at the end of these videos, please go over to patreon.com/thehorrorbandwagon. You can see a full watch along of this movie over there with us. It's going to be in watch along form, and I believe that this movie is on Peacock, so you can watch it along with us on a separate device.
And if you want to join our YouTube membership, which will unlock some exclusive emotes and members only lives and watch alongs, you can click the join button below.
Thank you so much for those YouTube members and those who are both. We think that you guys are amazing. But until next time, we have been your source of horror analysis,
criticism,
and spooky, okay?
And sometimes kooky
entertainment.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.